We're going to look at a great shoulder exercise now called scapular setting. So we're going to set up in quad pedal, four-point kneeling, knee under hip, natural spinal curves, wrists, elbows, fingers stacked. Now, keeping your spine in its natural curves, you're going to allow your shoulder blades to draw back and towards each other and then push away again. So the body lowers and pushes away. Lowers, pushes away. If you were kneeling, you would be doing this motion, retracting the shoulder blades and then bringing the shoulder blades round into protraction. They come back together and then they move around the rib cage with a stable spine. So what we want to avoid here, the watch point here, is watching that we don't come into an extended spine and a flexed spine. We're not dropping and pushing. We're in neutral, coming down slowly and pushing away. Although this exercise may seem really small, it is essential to get this if you want to be moving on to good push-ups, good plank work, or if you're going to be doing more gymnastic things like handstands.